This is something that we have been waiting for, Othaya hospital, of course, under Kenyatta, and it is a day that we have been waiting for. We know that this is not a hospital for Othaya only, but for the rest of the region, actually, Nyeri, all the region. So we really, really appreciate it. So,
in our budget, we now have money to connect all the hospitals with fiber. We have already completed the data center at Konza, which is going to allow us to put all the machines you've been requesting, Waziri, so that the hospitals can not only interact and work together, but you know, each patient can get their own electronic medical record, so that then we are able to manage this pandemic in a way that works. And even for future, as a country, we're going to be a lot more prepared as far as health is concerned.
Discuss with you something about the provision of an oxygen plant here in Othaya, and I know that we are going to engage each other. No, I just wanted these people to know that that discussion is ongoing.
We have been made to understand that there is a lack of oxygen generation in the region, and that this facility is the most appropriate place to place that generation capacity. And we are continuing to have those discussions and we support it. Thank you very much.
To make sure Okamba Othaya Hospital Kenyatta branch grows, we give you that assurance. We are going to work very hard. I'm here with my colleague, Stanley Maina from as well. Inua Mikonoju is there. Together with management and all the staff who work here, we are really going to be dedicated to this.
Wakati umefika kwa sisi wenyewe kila mtu binafsi kuchukua usukani wa kujipinga mwenyewe, because the government is not going to prevent COVID-19. It is the individuals who are going to make sure that we do not get this disease. Kwa hivyo jameni, tafadhalini kila mtu ajue wewe mwenyewe ndio unajishunga na unashunga yule ambao mnakaa na yeye. And I have said, assume the person next to you is COVID-19 positive.